My name is Maria Espinosa. I'm a senior here at UIS, majoring in biology with a minor in public health. I'm part of the UIS women's golf team. I'm also a science peer tutor at the Learning Hub. And this past summer, I had the opportunity to study abroad in Ghana. I'm an international student originally from Colombia, South America, a little town called Ibagué, 4 hours away from Bogota, the capital city. And I got to be connected with UIS through the coach. He found me online and I got recruited. I've been playing golf since I was 7 years old and it has been part of my life since as far as I can remember. It's a sport that gave me the discipline that I need in my everyday life. It has been one of the best experiences of my life. I had the opportunity to participate in Super Regionals since my freshman year. And then our goal this year, especially as a senior, I want to take my team to nationals. I had the opportunity to go to Ghana, Africa, for 2 months with the Department of Public Health of the university. We were able to be there performing research. We did 3 projects within the communities. The first project was water quality research, which I was highly involved with since I'm a biology major. I have always been interested in other cultures and languages, as well as performing research. That's one of my main goals in life. And then giving back to the community was a big thing. Was a big thing that made me go. Studying abroad is definitely an opportunity that no one can turn down. It definitely teaches you a lot about yourself, about other people, and it pushes all the boundaries or expectations that you have. I could describe my experience at UIS as feeling like home, even though this is not my home country. Completely different language and culture. I always felt welcomed by the community, by the university. All the faculty and staff from the university was really welcoming. I think coming to UIS was one of the best decisions I've made for my career and my personal growth.